Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am back with another plan with me in my Erin Condren neutral vertical. We will be planning for the week of the 22nd through the 28th of October. This is my current week. We are currently on Thursday. I just got home from work. Yes, it is 9:14 a.m. and I just got home from work. I decided to pick up one of the production shifts at work this morning, so I started work at 5:30 and I got off at like 8:45. I was supposed to be there till 10, but you know. So this is what my current week looks like. I did kind of a neutral theme for the current week, which I'm really digging. And here's the week we are planning, so I'm going to take off the sticky notes and start pulling out the stickers. Now, if I sound a little yucky, that is because I am starting to get sick. I started not feeling well yesterday, and yeah. Gotta love having asthma because the switching of the seasons is always fun. I'm going to pull out my home section of stickers first and go through there and put on there what needs to be put on. Before I forget, my washi this week is the Little Witch's Feet from the Michael's Recollection Holiday Collection. Excuse me, I believe you can still find it at Michael's. I don't know, maybe I'll do another neutral theme this week. I have no idea. We shall see. Trying to see, the witch's socks are like yellow striped. So, what I'm going to do is take these little yellow barbells from Mila Print Shop. It is no longer on Etsy. And I'm going to put these on here to indicate my workouts and rest days. I was going to go work out this morning, but now that I'm not feeling good, I don't think that's going to happen. I did not sleep well last night, and it was not fun. So I see a nap in my future. I'm going to take this utensil set from Peanut Butter Taco on Etsy, put that down here to indicate what we are having for dinner. I'm also going to take this Mow the Lawn sticker from Sticker Sis. It is my last one. Put that there. It's very satisfying when you finish a sheet of stickers, so I'm going to stick that over there. And let's see. I'm still going to do the cleaning on Wednesday. I think I work until 3 o'clock on Wednesday, so I'm gonna put in here Friday that grocery shopping needs to happen. I cannot believe that it is almost the end of October. That's just like nuts to me. I'm going to take this meal planning sticker from Libby & Co. and also put that on Wednesday. One of these garbage cans from Sticker Sis. posted on Thursday to indicate trash needs to go out. I'll take this yellow laptop. From Libby and Co. to indicate I want to film my plan with me that day. And I'm going to take these laundry stickers, Libby & Co. washing machines, and put them on the days that I do laundry. Put that there. All the ones I need from the home section, so we will put all of these away. And I just dropped my pen on the floor. Kids section, and pardon me, let me get some labels out. Just gotta figure out what I want to use. Thursday night, Evan has his first band concert of the year, so that will be exciting. I think I really have anything else going on, I just have to look through and find... my music stickers. I'm trying to see if any of my school stickers still has like a school concert on here. So far, I'm not seeing anything. Take one of these backpack stickers from Libby & Co. to indicate that on Sundays I will be checking everybody's backpack, and take this music note from Libby & Co. to indicate the band concert. I think that's it from the kids section. Doctor's appointments this week. I'm going to save this top section for the weather. And as far as the weekend banner goes, I'm going to look in my Happy Planner sticker books and see if I have anything that I would like to use. know I should totally do this beforehand, but, you know. So far, I'm not seeing anything that sticks out to me. Nope, I think I'm just going to use a neutral weekend banner again this week. Let's see, did I use a darker one? Yeah, I did. Use a lighter one this next week. Oh, wow, that's crooked. I think that might be as good as it's going to get. And I think I'm going to take a habit tracker from Sticker Sis. Get it off the paper. Put that on my sidebar. Alright, what color work labels do I want to use? I'll incorporate like the yellow and green and neutral. Whoa. I hate putting on these little labels because they're so hard to see. Move that down there. though I am working 5 days this week. My shifts are not long. They're only 4-hour shifts, so not too bad. To-dos. Let's take this over here for my sidebar. Take this time to plan sticker. Some sticker sis. TVs. So on Wednesdays, I watch American Horror Story. And Thursdays is Grey's Anatomy and How to Get Away with Murder. This week. It is my dad's birthday on Thursday, so I will put that on there. Kindle sticker from Peanut Butter Taco to indicate what I'm reading for the week. Some sort of appointment label. I'm going to take this Lazy Day sticker from Planner-esque and put that on Sunday because I think that's going to be a lazy day. Along with this little burrito sticker from Once More With Love. I'm also going to take Sleep-In script sticker from Sticker Sis. nail sticker. Find a quote sticker for the week. I'm going to use this Slow Your Roll sticker from Lily Henry, because I think that's going to be my motto for the week. Slow your roll. Alright, now time to fill everything in. I screwed that up. Let's see if I can turn it into an A. That's better than nothing. I'm going to take my Pilot permanent marker for the rest. All right. So that is what my week of the 22nd through the 28th is going to look like in my Erin Condren neutral vertical. I will fill in meals, to-dos, and anything else at a later date and time. Thank you for watching. Give this video a thumbs up. If you like planner content on my channel, subscribe if you haven't already, and until next time, happy planning.